예, 안녕하세요. 곽서라고 오늘 뉴스 들어보겠습니다.
Rachel, thank you. And of course, the other concern going into this Thanksgiving holiday, the numbers tonight, new COVID cases up 40% overall in the country as we near Thanksgiving. And cases among children, this number tonight, nearly 142,000 new cases just last week. Here's ABC's Ariel Reshef.
Tonight, pediatricians warning COVID infections among children are once again on the rise, up 40% since late October. Nearly 142,000 new cases just last week.
Over the past 2 to 3 weeks, we've seen a significant increase.
It's just a little pinch and it'll be over quickly, okay?
With children accounting for one in every four new COVID cases, there's a push to get more shots into arms.
As much as we'd all love to be past this pandemic, we're not. And cases rising is always a concern. Kids are not as severely affected as adults, but they certainly can and do get hospitalized.
In Virginia, 8-year-old Ashlyn South was hospitalized with that rare pediatric inflammatory syndrome weeks after her parents had COVID.
She's always been our healthy kid. I just didn't think this could happen to us, and it did.
35 million children who are eligible are still unvaccinated. But tonight, there is more promising data on the vaccine in adolescents. Pfizer reporting its shots were safe and 100% effective at preventing COVID in 12 to 15-year-olds for at least 4 months. New COVID cases are ticking up across 32 states, with overall infections up 42% in the last 4 weeks.
We're dealing with a much more contagious variant than we did before.
Overwhelmed hospitals in Michigan reportedly asking the Pentagon for emergency staff. And in Minnesota, the National Guard now training teams to help ease nursing shortages. And David, Michigan hospital officials say that their ERs have more patients than they have rooms. They're using hallways, conference rooms, and in some cases, diverting patients altogether. They say things could get worse before they get better, and they are urging the public to get vaccinated. David.
All right, Ariel Reshef tonight. Ariel, thank you. Tonight, the Rachel.
여기까지요. 일단은 영어 청취 뉴스 ABC 뉴스로 하고요. 일단은 먼저 들으시고 들으시면서 이제 받아쓰신 다음에 받아쓰기를 한 다음에 이제 스크립트를 대주해서 자기가 틀린 부분, 못 들은 부분을 이제 확인을 하고요. 빨간색으로 이제 표시를 해서 그거를 이제 들으면서 이제 연습하시면 되겠습니다. 그게 이제 굵직굵직한 그 개요고요. 스크립트는 제가 어디 사이트에다 올려놓고요. 사이트 주소는 공유하겠습니다. 여기 댓글을 잘 봐주시고요. 한번 들어가
Thanksgiving holiday, the
보겠습니다.
numbers tonight, new COVID cases up. Holiday, the numbers tonight, new COVID cases up. Of course, the other concern going into the. Rachel, thank you. And of course, the other. Rachel, thank you. And of
네, 코러스 thank you 다음에,
course,
thank you
the other. Rachel,
다음에.
thank you. And of course, the other concern. Thank you. And of course, the other concern.
Yeah, of course the other concern. Of course the other
Rolling in. Of
concern.
course, the other concern. Go, Rachel, thank you. And of course, the other concern.
다른 또 다른 concern, 걱정거리.
Rolling in. And of course, the other concern going into this Thanksgiving.
Going into this Thanksgiving이죠. Going into this
Holiday, the
Thanksgiving.
other concern going into this Thanksgiving.
Going into this Thanksgiving. Going into this Thanksgiving. 추수감사절에 또 다른 걱정거리가 생겼다.
Holiday concern going into this Thanksgiving holiday, the numbers to this Thanksgiving holiday, the
Thanksgiving holiday 까지 붙어야
numbers
되겠네요.
this Thanksgiving holiday, the numbers tonight, new Thanksgiving holiday, the numbers tonight, new
Yeah, the numbers tonight, the numbers tonight. Yeah. 숫자인데요. 어떤
COVID
숫자겠습니까?
today, the numbers tonight, new COVID cases up.
네, 당연히 COVID, new COVID cases겠죠.
Numbers tonight, new COVID cases up.
Yeah, new COVID
First
cases.
tonight, new COVID cases up. First tonight, new COVID cases.
COVID는 아시다시피 코로나19, COVID라고 하죠. COVID, new COVID cases, 신규
The
확진자입니다.
numbers tonight, new COVID cases up. 40% of cases up.
Cases up. Cases up. 끊었죠.
New COVID cases up.
Up은 들리는데, 이게 UP의 up인가? 긴가민가 할 수도 있어요.
New COVID cases up.
COVID cases up. 이러니까, COVID cases up. 이 앵커는 처음에 서두를 얘기할 때 거의 동사를 쓰지 않습니다. 거의 명사하고 형용사만 거의 쓰기 때문에 굉장히 압축해서 이야기를 하고요. 그게 다 중요한 말들만 하는 거잖아요. 그러니까 기능어는 얘기 안 하고 내용어를 주로 얘기한다는 얘기예요. 데이비 뮤어는.
First tonight, new COVID cases up 40% cases up 40% overall
40%죠.
cases up 40% overall
40% overall
40% overall
예, 총 도합 40% up 40%니까 up 40%니까
cases up 40% overall
예, overall 총 40%가 증가했어. 40%가
40% overall in the country at 10% overall in the country at
in the country
40% overall in the country
예, 국내 미국에서 도합 40%가 증가했습니다.
40% overall in the country as we near Thanksgiving and overall in the country as we near Thanksgiving and
as we near Thanksgiving
in the country as we near Thanksgiving in the country as we near Thanksgiving
as we near Thanksgiving near 우리가 가까워지고 있다. near Thanksgiving 추수감사절을 며칠 앞두고 추수감사절에 가까워지고 있다는 얘기니까 추수감사절 며칠 앞두고요.
Cases in the country as we near Thanksgiving and cases among children Thanksgiving and cases among children
and cases among children
and cases among children Thanksgiving and cases among children
예, cases among children. cases는 이제 환자라고 보시면 돼요. 환자. 아, 확진자가 될 수도 있겠죠. 환자인데 환자인데 among 주어 누가 걸렸느냐?
Thanksgiving and cases among children.
Among children, 아이들이 걸린 거죠. 아이들 확진자 수를 얘기하는 거예요.
Thanksgiving and cases among children. This number tonight near children. This number tonight.
예, 이 숫자가 this number tonight. This number tonight. 이 숫자가요.
Really children. This number tonight nearly 142,000 new cases.
Nearly 142,000 cases. New cases.
142,000 new cases. Nearly 142,000 new cases.
142,000 new cases니까 신규 확진자가 아이들 중에서 신규 확진자가 14만 2천 명이라고는 얘기죠.
Just 1,000 new cases just last week.
Just last week. 지난주에만 14만 2천 명이 늘었다는 얘기예요.
Just last week, here's ABC's Ariel Reshef.
Here's ABC's Ariel Reshef.
Here's ABC's Ariel Reshef. Last week, here's ABC's Ariel Reshef.
Here is ABC's Ariel Reshef. 이게 철자가 어려워가지고 기자를 다 찾아봤습니다. 기자의 철자를 찾아봤고요. 스크립트에 이제 그대로 써놨습니다.
Last week, here's ABC's Ariel Reshef.
에리얼 리셰프 기자를 연결하죠.
Tonight, pediatricians warning. Tonight, pediatricians warning. Tonight, pediatricians warning.
Yeah, tonight, pediatricians warning. 수학과 의사들이 경고하고 있습니다.
COVID, tonight, pediatricians warning. COVID infections among
COVID infections.
Warning. COVID infections among
COVID infections among COVID infections among.
Children warning COVID infections among children.
Among children까지 해야 돼. Among children.
Warning COVID infections among children.
COVID infections. Infections 감염됐다. COVID 코로나에 감염됐다. Among 누가? Among 주어 시그널 누가? Among children.
Warning COVID infections among children.
COVID infections among children. 아이들이 감염됐어요. 아이들이 감염됐는데.
COVID infections among children are once again.
Are once again 다시 한번 once again
on the among children are once again on the rise.
On the rise 증가하고 있습니다. 증가했습니다.
Up are once again on the rise.
증가 추세라는 얘기예요 지금 추세가.
Up 40%.
Up 40% 40% 증가.
Lately, up 40% since late October.
Since late October. Late October니까 10월 말이죠. 10월 말. 10월 말경 이후로
40% since late October.
Yeah, since late October. Since late October.
Since late October. Nearly 142,000 new cases. Nearly 142,000 new cases.
Nearly 142,000 new cases. Nearly 거의 14만 2천 명. 신규 확진자가 거의 14만 2천 명이라는 거죠.
Just 2,000 new cases just last week.
Just last week. 지난주에만.
Just last week.
For the past 2 to 3 weeks we
speak.
For the past 2 to 3 weeks.
The past 2 to 3 weeks. The past. 앞에는 거의 들리지 않습니다. 왜냐면 강세가 없기 때문에 강세는 중요한 말에만 강세를 해서 이렇게 읽는 거예요. 말을 할 때도 중요한 데만 딱 형부 동사 아 형부 명동에 사는 형부를 의지한다 이거죠. 명동에 사는 형부를 의지한다. 명동 명사 동사 형부 형용사 부사 명동 형부 의지 의문사 지시사 지시대명사 같은 거 그거가 이게 내용어이기 때문에 그거에 이제 강세를 넣어서 이제 얘기를 하는 거죠. 강세를 넣어서 말하는 거예요.
Last week, new cases, 42,000 new cases just last week.
For the past 2 to 3 weeks, for the past 2 to 3 weeks.
Over the past 2 to 3 weeks, 2 to 3 weeks인데 two do three로 들려요. Two do three. 왜냐하면 two라는 전치사가 강세가 없기 때문에 two do three.
For the past 2 to 3 weeks. For the past 2 to 3 weeks.
그죠? Two do three라고 two do라고 들리죠? Two two three인데 2, 3주 2, 3주.
For the past 2 to 3 weeks.
예, two to three weeks. 2, 3주.
For the past 2 to 3 weeks.
예, 지난 2, 3주에 걸쳐서 over the past 2 to 3 weeks.
For the past 2 to 3 weeks, we've seen a significant increase. 2 weeks, we've seen a significant increase. 3 weeks, we've seen a significant increase.
Significant increase. 끝에만. 끝에만 significant increase라면
돼요. Yes, 3 weeks, we've seen a significant increase. 3 weeks, we've seen a significant increase.
잘 안 들려. 앞에는 잘 안 들려. We've seen. We've seen. 우리는 봐왔다. We've seen a significant. Significant. 괄목할 만한 막 이렇게 두각을 나타낸다는 얘기고요. Significant increase. 아주 급증했다는 얘기죠. 두각을 나타낼 만큼 급증했다, 증가했다.
Just 3 weeks, we've seen a significant increase.
Significant increase가 중요한 거예요. Significant increase. 중요하니까 강하게 읽는 거죠.
Just a little pinch, we've seen a significant increase.
Just a little pinch, and it'll be over quickly. Just a little pinch, and increase. Just a little pinch, and
it's just a little pinch. It's just a little pinch. 이거는 좀 위기. A little pinch. 조그마한 위기다. 핀치가 이제 꼬집는 건데 꼬집는 게 핀치인데 여기서는 부담이나 위기 근데 위기인데 이제 a little 있으니까 little 있으니까 뭐 큰 위기는 아니다.
Just significant increase.
Just a little pinch and it'll be over quickly. Okay? Pinch and it'll be over quickly. Okay?
And the over quickly. Okay. 이렇게 들리거든요. And the over quickly. Okay.
It's gonna be over quickly, okay?
And the over quickly, okay? 빨리 끝날 거다인데 그 내용은 알겠죠. Over quickly만 들어도 아니까. 근데 앞에가 and가 조금 뭐하죠? 이거는 and it will be인 것 같습니다. And it will be 뭐냐? Over quickly, 빨리 끝날 거다. Okay, 알았지?
With pants and it'll be over quickly, okay? Be over quickly, okay?
With children accounting for one in every four new COVID cases. Children,
okay?
With children accounting for one,
okay?
With children accounting for one.
Yeah, with children accounting for, with children accounting for, 아이들이 어느 정도를 차지하고 있다. Accounting for. 어느 정도를 차지하고 있냐면요.
With children accounting for one in every four new COVID cases.
One in every four new cases. One in every four new cases. 네 명당 한 명꼴.
They're accounting for one in every children accounting for one in every four new COVID cases.
예, 신규 확진자 네 명 중에 한 명이 한 명이 아이들이에요.
New COVID cases. One in every four new COVID cases. There's a push to get more shots. COVID cases. There's a push to get more shots.
There is a push. 예, 압력을 행사하고 있습니다. 압력을 놓고 있어요. Push가 있으니까 there's a push.
Push to get more shots.
To get more shots. 예, 접종하라고. 접종하라고 지금 압력을 지금 넣고 있습니다.
To push to get more shots into arms.
Into arms, into arms. 팔에. 팔에다가 이제 주사 놔라. 이제 권하고 있어요, 많이들.
More shots.
확진자가 늘다 보니까.
Into arms.
As much as we'd all love to be past this pandemic. As much as we'd all love.
Much as는 들죠, 앞에 much as.
As much as we'd all.
Much as. 이렇게.
Into arms.
As much as we'd all.
As much as. 이렇게. As much as. As much as인데 as much as라고 발음 안 하죠. as 앞에 as는 강세가 없어서요. 강세가 없기 때문에 아까 말했던 명동 형부 의지에서 형부 부사는 이제 강하게 읽기 때문에 as much as 이렇게 as much much가 부사잖아요. as much as
into arms
as much as we don't
as much as
As much as we'd all love to be past.
We'd all love to. We'd all love to.
As much as we'd all love to be past this pandemic.
We'd all love to be past.
Damn it. As much as we'd all love to be past this pandemic.
Yeah, past this pandemic. Past. Past this pandemic. Past. 지나가고 싶다는 얘기죠. 극복하고 싶어요. 지나가고 싶어요. Pandemic. This pandemic. 이 pandemic을 지나가고 싶다.
We'd
all love to be past this pandemic. As much as 그만큼 이렇게 빨리 극복하고 싶은 만큼은
we're not pandemic. We're not.
We are not. We are not vaccinated. We are not. 우리는 백신 접종을 하지 않아요. 그러니까 빨리 극복하고 싶은데 접종은 안 해.
And pandemic. We're not. And cases rising is always a concern. And Cases rising.
확진자가 막 늘고 있잖아요. Cases는 환자라 그랬죠? 환자가 막 늘고 있잖아요.
Cases rising is always a concern.
Is always a concern. 항상 걱정거리가 되는 거죠. 걱정거리죠.
Kids are not, cases rising is always a concern. Kids are not as severely affected as a concern. Kids are not as severely affected as a concern. Kids are not as severely affected.
Kids are not as severely라고 들리는데 as severely가 as severely.
Concern. Kids are not as severely. Kids are not as severely.
Not as severely. As severely.
Concern. Kids are not as severely affected as
affected. Affected. Affected는 이제 감염되는 건데 affected는 이제 affected는 영향을 준다는 얘기인데 안 좋은 영향을 줄 때 affected를 쓰잖아요. 그런데 severely니까 중증까지는 안 간다는 얘기죠. 중증까지 걸리더라도 이제 중증까지는 안 가는데
kids are not as severely affected as adults but
as adults
severely affected as adults
as severely affected as adults okay
as severely affected as adults kids are not as severely affected as adults
okay. as severely affected as adults 성인만큼 그렇게 중증으로 가진 않아요.
They're not as severely affected as adults, but they certainly can and do get hospitalized. They certainly can and do get hospitalized.
But they certainly can and do get hospitalized.
Certainly can and do get hospitalized.
Can and do get. Get은 잘 안 들리는데 내용상 get이 들어갈 수밖에 없죠. Can and do get hospitalized. Get hospitalized가 입원하다는데 입원할 수도 있고 실제로 입원하기도 하고요.
They certainly can and do get hospitalized.
In Virginia, 8-year-old Ashland South was
hospitalized.
In Virginia, 8-year-old Ashland South.
예, 버지니아에서는 8-year-old Ashland South. Ashland South라는 아이가 8살백인데요.
Virginia, 8-year-old Ashland South was hospitalized.
With the hospitalized. 입원했습니다.
With that Ashland South was hospitalized with that rare pediatric inflammatory syndrome. With that rare pediatric.
With that rare 들렸죠. With that rare. That이라고 하는 게 강조거든요. That 강조. 부사 강조할 때 that을 쓰는데 that rare. 그렇게도 희귀한. 그렇게도 드문. 걸리기도 힘든.
With that rare pediatric inflammatory syndrome.
Yeah, pediatric inflammatory syndrome. Pediatric inflammatory syndrome. Inflammatory는 염증하고 관련된 거고 염증 질환 syndrome 염증 질환으로 이제 입원했다는 얘기죠.
Rare pediatric inflammatory syndrome weeks after her parents had inflammatory syndrome weeks after her parents had covid syndrome weeks after her parents had covid
weeks after her parents had covid weeks after 몇 주 뒤에 her parents had covid
weeks after her parents had covid.
아, 부모가 이제 코비드 걸린 지 몇 주 뒤에 이제 아이가 이제 그 걸린 거예요. 염증 질환으로 입원했다고 하니까 이거는 좀 심각한 거죠.
Weeks after her parents had covid.
She's always been our healthy kid.
covid.
She's always been our healthy kid.
covid.
She's always been our healthy kid.
인터뷰 굉장히 어렵습니다. 근데 여기서요. 중요한 거는 강하게 들리죠.
She's always been our healthy kid. She's always been our healthy kid.
She's been a healthy kid.
She's always been our healthy kid.
She's always been a healthy kid. She's always been a healthy kid. Healthy kid만 들으면 아 건강하였구나.
She's always been our healthy kid.
She's always been our healthy kid. She's always been our healthy kid.
COVID. She's always been our healthy kid. I just didn't think this could happen to us. I just didn't think this could happen to us.
아, 이 I didn't think. 생각하지
and
못했다.
I didn't think this could happen to us.
It could happen to us. It could happen to us. 이런 일이 우리에게 발생할 줄은 이런 일이 생길 줄은 몰랐죠?
Just didn't think this could happen to us. And it did.
And it did. 그런데 생겨버렸네. 35 million children 3,500만이구나.
Who are 35 million children who are eligible?
Who are eligible? Eligible은 나이가 차가지고 자격이 되는 거예요. 군복무도 우리가 아무나 할 수 없잖아요. 18세 뭐 몇 세까지 몇 세 18세 이상이 돼야지 군복무가 가능하다. 그러면 나이가 차서 법적으로 가능할 때, 뭘 할 수 있을 때, 이걸 eligible.
Million children who are eligible are still unvaccinated.
Are still unvaccinated. 3,500만 명이 이제 나이가 돼가지고 이제 접종을 할 수 있는데 접종을 안 받아.
But are still unvaccinated. Are still unvaccinated.
Are still unvaccinated. Unvaccinated. 백신을 안 접종 안 했어.
Unvaccinated. But tonight there is more promising data. Tonight there is more promising data.
But tonight there is more promising data. Promising data. 아, 전망이 밝다는 어떤 데이터가 나왔어요.
There is more promising data on the vaccine in adolescents.
On the vaccine in adolescents. On the vaccine in adolescents. Data on. Data on. 무엇에 대한 자료. Data on 이렇게 연결되는 거예요. Data on.
Vaccine in adolescents. On the vaccine. Promising data on the vaccine in adolescents.
On the vaccine. 백신. Vaccine.
Vaccine in adolescents.
In adolescents. 이게 청소년. 청소년들이 백신을 맞으면 아주 좋다는 데이터가 나왔어요.
On the vaccine in adolescents. Pfizer reporting its shots were safe. Pfizer reporting.
Pfizer가 reporting. 보고 있습니다.
Pfizer reporting its shots were
its shots.
Safe.
자기네 화이자 백신.
Reporting. Pfizer reporting its shots were safe and 100.
Were safe.
Were safe and 100. Reporting its shots were safe.
Were safe. 안전하다.
100.
안전해.
Safe and 100% effective. 100% effective.
100% effective.
100% effective.
100% effective.
100% effective.
100% 효과가 있다.
100% effective at preventing COVID in 12 to 15 years. Effective at preventing COVID in 12. Effective at preventing COVID in.
Preventing COVID죠. Preventing COVID니까 예방. 예방률이 100%다.
Effective at preventing COVID in 12 to 15 year olds.
In 12 to 15 year olds.
For COVID in 12 to 15 year olds.
12 to 15 year olds. 어디부터 어디까지? 12세부터 15세. 12세부터 15세까지.
At preventing COVID in 12 to 15 year olds for at least 4 months.
For at least. At least라고 하면 안 됩니다. At least. T하고 L이 같이 붙으면 끊어야 돼요. 끊겼네. 뭐가 끊겼네라는 그런 느낌이 들어야 됩니다. At least 4 months. 예. 적어도 최소 4주는 효과가 있다.
New COVID cases.
신규 확진자가요.
New COVID cases are ticking up across 32 states with a
ticking up. Ticking up은 틱이라는 게 찐득이고 시계 바늘이 짝짝짝짝짝 할 가는 소리도 이제 틱인데 틱 업 하면은 이제 증가한다는 뜻입니다.
Across
32 states. Across 32 states. 32개 주에서 두루 증가하고 있어요.
Ticking up across 32 states with overall infections up.
With overall infections.
With overall infections up.
With overall infections. 이게 아니고 with overall infections. 전체 적인 infections 감염자
with overall infections up 42%
up
percent infections up 42%
up 42% 42%
in the last 4 weeks
in the last 4 weeks in the last 4 weeks
percent in the last 4 weeks
in the last 4 weeks 지난 4주 동안
percent in the last 4 weeks
We're dealing with a much more contagious. 명동형부이지라면 we are dealing 동사 명동 동사 We are dealing with, with는 전치사는 강세 없어요. With, we are dealing with the much more contagious. We are dealing with the much more contagious.
We're dealing with a much more contagious. We're dealing with a much more contagious.
그렇죠.
We're dealing with a much more contagious.
그렇죠?
We're dealing with a much more contagious.
그렇죠. We're dealing with a much more contagious. 전염성이 더 강한 놈들하고 지금 우리가 상대하고 있습니다.
More contagious variant than we did before. Very more contagious variant.
Yeah, contagious variant. Contagious variant. Contagious variant. 전염성이 강한 variant는 변이죠. 변종이나 변이.
We did contagious variant than we did before.
Than we did before. Than we did before. 전에 우리가 상대했던 것보다 더 전염성이 강한 놈 델타 바이러스를 얘기하는 것 같습니다.
Variant than we did before.
Overwhelmed hospitals in Michigan. Overwhelmed hospitals in Michigan.
Overwhelmed. Overwhelmed hospitals. Overwhelmed는 이제 감당하기가 버겁다는 얘기예요. 환자들이 너무 많아가지고 속출해가지고 감당하기가 환자 관리가 감당이 환자 관리가 버거운. 그런 병원들이죠, 미시간에.
Overwhelmed hospitals in Michigan reportedly asking the Pentagon.
Reportedly.
Reportedly asking hospitals in Michigan reportedly ask.
Reportedly, 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 부사 보도에 따르면.
Hospitals in Michigan reportedly asking the Pentagon.
Asking the Pentagon 국방부에다가 요청했어요.
Reportedly asking the Pentagon.
국방부에다 요청했습니다.
For emergency the Pentagon for emergency staff.
For emergency staff.
Emergency staff. Pentagon for emergency staff.
For emergency staff. For emergency staff. 예, 응급 요원들을 보내달라.
Pentagon for emergency staff. And in Minnesota, the.
And in Minnesota, Minnesota.
And in Minnesota, the National Guard. Now Minnesota, the National Guard.
예, the National Guard. 주 방위군.
Now in Minnesota, the National Guard. Now training teams.
Now training teams. Now training teams. 팀을 지금 훈련시키고 있어요. 교육시키고 있다는 얘기예요.
Help start now training teams to help ease.
To help ease. To help ease. 덜어주기 위해서.
Nurse teams to help ease nursing shortages.
Nursing shortages. 부족한 간호 인력을 채우기 위해서. 부족한 간호 인력을 벌충하기 위해서.
Help ease now training teams to help ease nursing shortages. And David, Michigan Hospital. And David, Michigan Hospitals.
And David, Michigan Hospitals. David, Michigan 병원이 아닙니다. David은 앵커 이름이에요. 앵커를 부릅니다. 우리나라에서는 뉴스에서는 거의 이런 건 없는데 예를 들어서 SBS 황앵커가 있는데 기자가 막 보도를 하다가 예, 확진자가 5천 명이 됐습니다. 황앵커님, 황앵커님, 이 병원은 감당이 안 돼서 어쩌고저쩌고 하는데 이렇게 황앵커님 이렇게 부르지 않잖아요. 근데 데이빗 뮤어잖아. 데이빗 뮤어. 데이빗을 불러요.
Officials and David
졸고 있었나?
Michigan and David Michigan hospital officials say David Michigan hospital officials and David Michigan hospital officials say that
예, Michigan hospital officials say officials say인데 officials s하고 say s하고 이제 붙어 가지고 official say.
Michigan hospital officials say that
예, 미시건 병원 관계자들이 말합니다.
Michigan hospital officials say that their ERs have more patients.
Their ERs have more patients.
ERs have more patients.
Their ERs have more patients. 야, 응급실이 더 많은 환자를 받고 있어요.
That their ERs have more patients than they have rooms.
Then they have rooms. 그들이 가지고 병실을 가지고 있는 것보다 더 많은 환자, 병실보다 더 많은 환자를 받고 있습니다.
Patients, then they have rooms. They're using hallways.
그러다 보니까
rooms, they're using hallways.
They are using hallways. They are using hallways. 예, 복도도 쓰고요.
Conference rooms, they're using hallways. Conference rooms and in hallways, conference rooms and
예, conference rooms and 이제 회의실도 쓰고요.
In some cases, conference rooms and in some cases.
And in some cases, 어떤 경우에는요?
Diverting patients.
Diverting patients. Diverting patients. 돌려보내요. 환자들을 돌려보내요.
Diverting patients altogether. They
all together.
Say things altogether. They say things altogether. They say things could get worse.
They say things could get worse.
Or they say things could get worse.
They say things could get worse. 야, 상황이 더 안 좋아질 수 있겠다.
Or they say things could get worse before they get better and
before they get better. Before they get better. 상황이 좋아지는 좋아지기는커녕 좋아지기 전에 좋아지기는커녕 더 안 좋아질 수도 있겠다.
Worse before they get better, and they are urging the public.
And they are urging the public. They're urging. They are urging. 촉구하고 있습니다.
And they are urging the public.
They are urging the public. 아, 그 대중들에게, 국민들에게 촉구하고 있어요.
Better, and they are urging the public to get vaccinated.
To get vaccinated. Urge 다음에 to를 기다리셔야 돼. Urge 다음에 to가 나오겠구나 이렇게 생각하시고요. Urging the public to get vaccinated.
Urging the public to get vaccinated. Urging the public to get vaccinated.
Urging the public to get vaccinated. Vaccinated. 백신 접종해라! 라고 촉구하고 있습니다. 제발.
To get vaccinated. David.
David. 또 불렀어요. David. 끝났다.
Ariel Reshef tonight.
Ariel Reshef. Thank you.
Tonight.
Thank you tonight. 네, 여기까지입니다. 다시 한번 들어볼게요. 정리, 아이디어를 좀 정리하시고 마치겠습니다. 어디 갔더라? 잠깐 찾아볼게요.
레이첼, thank you. And of course, the other concern going into this Thanksgiving holiday, the numbers tonight, new COVID cases up 40% overall in the country as we near Thanksgiving. And cases among children, this number tonight, nearly 142,000 new cases just last week. Here's ABC's Ariel Reshef.
Tonight, pediatricians warning COVID infections among children are once again on the rise, up 40% since late October. Nearly 142,000 new cases just last week.
Over the past 2 to 3 weeks, we've seen a significant increase.
It's just a little pinch and it'll be over quickly, okay?
With children accounting for 1 in every 4 new COVID cases, there's a push to get more shots into arms.
As much as we'd all love to be past this pandemic, we're not. And cases rising is always a concern. Kids are not as severely affected as adults, but they certainly can and do get hospitalized.
In Virginia, 8-year-old Ashlyn South was hospitalized with that rare pediatric inflammatory syndrome weeks after her parents had COVID.
She's always been our healthy kid. I just didn't think this could happen to us, and it did.
35 million children who are eligible are still unvaccinated. But tonight, there is more promising data on the vaccine in adolescents. Pfizer reporting its shots were safe and 100% effective at preventing COVID in 12 to 15-year-olds for at least 4 months. New COVID cases are ticking up across 32 states, with overall infections up 42% in the last 4 weeks.
We're dealing with a much more contagious variant than we did before.
Overwhelmed hospitals in Michigan reportedly asking the Pentagon for emergency staff. And in Minnesota, the National Guard now training teams to help ease nursing shortages.
And David, Michigan hospital officials say that their ERs have more patients than they have rooms. They're using hallways, conference rooms, and in some cases, diverting patients altogether. They say things could get worse before they get better, and they are urging the public to get vaccinated. David.
All right, Ariel Reshef tonight. Ariel, thank you. Tonight, Rachel, thank you. And of course, the other concern going...
네, 여기까지 하겠습니다. 네. 다음 시간에 할 내용은 미리 인터넷에 유튜브에 올려놓고요. 네, 올려놓고 또 진행하겠습니다. 다음에 또 뵙겠습니다. 감사합니다.